Yeah, you are my first child, my precious little girl. You meant more to me, and you still do, than anything in this world. But you know I had to leave you when you'd only been 5 years old. 5 years in this crazy, cruel, and ruthless world. I wish I could have brought you up with your sisters and your brothers. But that's not the way things turned out. You were raised up by your mother, and she taught you how to see the world. Ain't the way I do. You know that very well. I know you do. Yeah, you and I don't agree on much at all, hardly anything. There's a lot of love between us that can never change. Yeah, well, we disagree on a lot of things. Opinions are diametrically opposed, and they always will be for the rest of our lives on this earth, I suppose. But one thing is for sure, you can take my word. I'll tell you what it is in just a few words. Yeah, we disagree. Opinions are opposed, but when the deal goes down, everybody who's got any sense knows that I am a part of you, and you're a part of me. Day you were born through to eternity. Yeah, we can't agree on anything, but when the deal goes down, that last bell tolls, we'll be heart to heart, soul to soul. When the deal goes down, you're a part of me, and I'm a part of you all the way through eternity. From the time that you were born, you'll see I am part of you, you're part of me. And the weird is, it's gonna be, I am part of you, you're part of me. From the day that you were born, all through eternity, you're gonna be part of me. I'm gonna be part of you.